Men. Come on, Maya.
All right, we're gonna take a short walk.
See how this works. Dog.
I'm not doing this live.
Come on, Maya. Come on, Maya.
I got them done on my back. I'll streak her in a little.
Sniff, 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 sniff. Come on, stay. Come here. No. Shh. Yeah, she's not too socialized. Maya, that's good. Stop.
Beautiful day, 10 in the morning. They tore that house down, building something else there. Ooh. Walked out the side. This is a 25-foot lead. Come on. My favorite oak tree. It's huge. Whoop, go up. Shh. You know what? Instead of going to the beach, I think we're going to take the stream area for the speed. Just for something different. Come on. This actually goes out behind the house. It's one of three ditches or canals or stream. I'm not sure what you would call it, that run behind the property. Plus there'd be less traffic here, and Maya can go off on her lead a little more. She's not a very social dog. We'll come out at Johannesburg Park. Looks like they've mowed back here too. Usually it's a much more overgrown. God's provided a beautiful day. It's about 75 degrees. It's supposed to hit up around 80. There's a lot of wildlife back here. Owls, raccoons, possums, armadillos, snakes. Plus I can see my feed back here. Some of the houses back here. There we go. Hopefully we don't see any alligators. Come on. Very swampy. A little buggy because of the warmer temperatures. Got to do a 360. She wrapped herself around me. Come on. Come on. Got to go around here. I'll show you why in a minute. We have the culvert here. Probably where the gray water overflow from the street. had some new plantings here, trees. Big old palmettos. There's our house back there. That's my bedroom window. Let's see if I can zoom in. That's our neighbor's house behind me. Also got a chemtrail going on in the sky. If you wanna see that. And now we're coming up on another culvert, but this one we don't have to walk around. Some people build bridges. We'll get to a couple of those up here. Our neighbor Tom's house. That house was just completed last year. They have a bunch of kids, and really smart kids, active kids. They're outside with them all the time. This is also more shaded than the beach would have been. These are almost $1 million homes. That one I'm sure is. That's one of those Spanish adobe looking ones. Huge mansion. Nice bridge down here. Neighbors relaxing on their deck. Out back. This is a nice bridge. Might show you Bun Bun from here. Sorry, Ben Ben. She's enjoying the walk. She likes the walk. Gotta adjust the strap. I guess if I was homeless and I knew about this area, this is a good place to bug out to. They'd have to know you were there. This place is behind. Interesting swing. Doesn't look like something I'd want to swing on. Maybe little kids. No-see-ums. No-see-ums are little gnats, so little you can hardly see them. That's the hawk. It's right over my head. Somebody with a dog over there. Maya hasn't seen it yet, and I don't want her to. Because she's going to go off barking. She's laid down. She's tired. This is actually Johannesburg Park. And this is going to put us back in the park too. Smells something really, really good. Whatever has been peeing on that stump, she really likes them. He's got like a little pug dog, I think. I'm letting him get plenty of Bun bun. Hey, Bun Bun. You like the park? Are you having fun at the park? Yeah? She's a little disturbed. Nice breeze. A little humid. We're gonna take the road back instead of the swamp. Alright, so I thought about discussing politics, but really don't feel like it, other than to say Joe Biden is not the president. You can take that to the bank, which is also being dismantled. And what I got to say about spiritual things is today is everybody needs Jesus. His path is the only path that will bring us out of all this destruction and chaos. Get out the roof. Come on. Come on. Switch hands. Vultures over my head. And chemtrails. There's a lady walking two dogs, so I think I might take this way back for a minute. They chew my feet up, probably the no-see-ums.
naps.
This woman's taking her sweet time walking them dogs. There she comes. She's got her two little collie dogs. Australian Shepherds.
Nope. That's why I brought you back here.
Beautiful place. I want a camper, but nothing like that. I want to do something like that somewhere.
Quit shitting in the yard. Darn it. I don't have a bag.
Sorry about my language. Oh well. All I can say is she eats organic and it'll disintegrate quickly. And it's all the way at the edge. Come on, mama. That's the front of the house that we saw the guy sitting at. Oh, there they are.
Look at her.
Quit, Maya. Have a nest up there, I wonder? It's just mating behavior, I think. They're picking out their chosen husbands and wives. That or those are some juveniles maybe that have fledged. Hard to say. Oh, he's on the house. Flying over the house. They'll be out right out back my... I can't talk. They'll be out my back window. Come on, Maya. Let's cross. Helicopters. We had F-15s going over our head this morning. Two of them broke the sound barrier. Rattled the whole house. All right, let's see if I can get it. One of the Navy helicopters. They go up and down all day long. Especially recently. That's the new house where the kids moved in. I'm going to end this stream. Thank you for anybody that watches. Please like and subscribe.